Usually in video games, when you get to these parts where they're like, hey, stock up on supplies, usually there's like a room full of fucking shit. But I came here in this guy, there's literally like 5 pills in this dude's place. What the fuck? What was the point? Did I miss some cool shit? Or is it because we're on grounded mode that he just has no fucking supplies? That seems a little bit cucky, dude. The Dow went over 20k for the first time ever today. Thoughts? I mean, isn't the market always going up? It's your long-term faith in the American markets.
All right, Ellie, come on.
Don't leave the door open.
I got it.
We have to cross to the other building. Up the stairs. Let's move it.
Stay with me.
What you should have done was just left him back there.
Would you calm the fuck down?
You weren't kidding about him.
Yeah, he's one of a kind.
You missed a training manual? Wait, where?
What kind of trouble are you in? Where the hell's Ted?
Wait, where did we miss a training manual at? What the fuck? Oh, what? Wait! The autosave saves over your manual save? Why? Okay. What do training manuals even do? I don't know.
What kind of trouble are you in? Where the hell's Tess?
It's just a job. Simple drop off.
What do you deliver?
That little brat?
Ha ha. Fuck you too.
Oh. You know, I hope you know what you're doing.
You kidding me with this guy?
So where are we going, Bill?
I had the safe house. More of an armory.
Wait, I thought we were gonna fix up a car.
We? You know how to fix
a Bill, car? Just.
Like I said,
what I need's on the other side of town. Now that side I don't ever go to because it's filled with infected. We're gonna need my gun.
Fucking dumpster, dude. Look how I got ahead of you. Because I'm a god.
Shh, shh, shh. One side.
Oh, I needed to take care of that. Relax, it's nothing.
So, you didn't answer my question about Tess. Yeah, I thought the two of you were inseparable.
She's busy.
Yeah, sure. Busy. Sounds to me like might be trouble in paradise.
Yeah, something like that.
All right, here we go.
Why don't you fix one of these cars?
Oh my god, you're a genius. I mean, the whole time, why on earth hadn't I thought about fixing one of these cars?
Okay, don't be a dick.
Their tires are rotted and their batteries are dead.
Are you done?
Can't even begin to think what the inside of the engine blocks look like. Only ones making new car batteries are the military. God damn it.
Infected!
Lock and load.
Fuck this. Melee time. Just kidding. Fuck. Listen, we're gonna use guns one day, okay? But it is not today. Okay, never mind. Maybe it is today.
Yeah.
Am I really out of bullets for this?
All right. You gotta check the barricades again. You neglect the simple shit, and now you're paying for it. You know what that means? Taking all the supplies from the warehouse
okay.
And into the east
now he's talking to himself.
Again. Then it'll take
Bill.
You, Joel, this way. Go.
Brick. Do you think if you upgrade your maximum health, do you think that it refills your current health? Is there any point to upgrading your maximum health on grounded? It seems like you die if you get hit anyway.
Picked a hell of a place to hold up, didn't you?
You know, as bad as those things are, at least they're predictable. The people that scare me. You of all people should understand that.
What does that mean?
Nothing.
Is that the reference to my dead daughter? Damn, that was pretty fucking cold, dude. Why do they make these rooms and put no items in them? What the fuck?
You sure that gate's gonna hold them?
Well, I locked it. They don't have a key.
Nice, man.
So which way?
We're here. It's in the cellar.
Oh, this is some shit.
Right down here. Well, here we are. You don't touch anything. And you close the door. Gear up.
What? I need a gun?
No, you don't.
Joel, I can handle myself.
No. Just stay here.
It's fine. Just wait around for you two to get me killed.
Well, this goes on record as the worst fucking job you've ever taken.
Hey, it's up there.
How in the hell is Tess okay with this suicide mission?
It's actually her idea.
Really? Well, then the broad's not as smart as I thought she was. But, fuck her. Seriously, you gotta take that kid back to where you found her.
I can't just take her back.
Then send her packing, let her find her own way. Look, let me tell you a story. Once upon a time, I had somebody that I cared about. It was a partner. Somebody I had to look after. And in this world, that sort of shit's good for one thing. Getting you killed. So you know what I did? I wisened the fuck up. And I realized it's gotta be just me.
Bill, it ain't like that. It's
bullshit. It is just like that. Hey! What'd I say to you when we walked down the steps? What'd I say?
I'm just fixing your stupid pile.
Don't touch. God damn it. You keep babysitting long enough, and eventually it's gonna blow up in
Bill,
your face.
Can we please just get on with it?
Here. Let's get on with it.
Didn't he chamber a shell in that same shotgun twice?
All right, before we go any further, I got something I gotta show you.
What you got?
New toy from the toy box.
This was your armory? Literally fucking one shotgun that probably has like three bullets? Yeah, you fucking kidding me.
Really careful. This thing blows, it shreds anybody standing nearby.
So we got shotguns and bombs. What the hell are we doing with them?
Well, every few weeks this military caravan rides through town. I assume they're out looking for supplies. I mean, you'd be amazed at the shit that they overlook. Anyway, a few months back, they were rolling through and they get overrun by this horde of infected. They were all over the truck. It plows right in the side of the high school. Still sitting there with the battery in.
So we take that battery and we put it in another car.
Bingo! I wanted to get it, but it seemed too dangerous with all the infected on that part of town. But fuck it! Joel needs a car!
So what if it's damaged?
Nah, those trucks are like tanks. It's just sitting there.
Actually, my work.
What's like gun upgrades in this game? Any idea?
Armor piercing.
Wow, thanks. It's just what I wanted to play.
Kid, I swear to God, if you took anything...
Hey, man, I don't need any of your shit. Trust me.
Joel, you are keeping an eye on her, right?
Like a hawk.
Gonna have to turn off auto updates or they'll eat your data cap. Yeah, good point.
Nice place you got here.
Well, if you got anything to confess, this would be the place to do it. All right. Time to sack up.
Damn, Bill, hold on.
That's not the confessional booth, that's my room.
All right, I'm not touching anything.
Oh, got him. Group of runners triggered most of the bombs on the south side of town. It's time to do another pass. Don't forget to mark the map with all the bomb locations.
Ellie, come on.
Look, there's a school.
All right.
Ready?
Guess we'll find out.
11 months with Senpai, what a ride.
Wow.
Looking forward to our 1 year anniversary. Time sure does fly. Wow. Bonus meme, that's the Senpai.
Thanks, buddy.
Get a move on.
Yeah, come on. You don't need to be looking at that.
I've seen worse.
All right, then.
Past this gate, it's all new territory to me.
I'm on it.
You live right up there in that bedroom, and you've never been past this gate before? How?
Hey, you guys hear that?
Keep quiet.
Wait, does Joel automatically heal over time? I thought I was injured before. How is he not injured now? Oh, fuck. Don't I even get, like, an alert thing? Like, when the guy's like, oh, I think I might see him. To give me, like, a chance to hit him or something? This is fucking autism. Oh, okay.
Oh, man.
Past this gate, it's all new territory to me.
I'm on it.
Hey, you guys hear that?
Keep quiet.
Go get him, Bill. I think I needed, I don't think you can use the bricks to kill the clickers, can you? I think you have to use the pipes.
Past this gate, it's all new territory to me.
I'm on it.
No, wait, you can use bricks. We've killed these guys with bricks before.
You guys hear that?
Keep quiet.
Thank you. Yeah, boy. Yeah, boy.
Oh, man.
Yeah, come on. You don't need to be looking at that.
I've seen worse.
All right, then.
Past this gate, it's all new territory to me.
Nice.
Past this gate, it's all new territory to me.
I'm on it.
Hey, hey. You guys hear that?
Keep quiet.
Yeah, boy!
Oh, man.
Past this gate, it's all new territory to me.
I'm on it.
Hey, hey. You guys hear that?
Keep quiet.
Do you think I can just fast crawl? Does this actually work? No way.
Fucking scary.
Wait, if you can fast crawl by these guys, why was I... Why was I ever slow crawling? Oh no, I can't go through there. Good job, Bill. Keep up the great work. Wait, where am I supposed to go? What? I used the whole thing and it didn't kill him?
Come on, you don't need to be looking at that.
I've seen worse.
Past this gate, it's all new territory to me.
I'm on it.
Keep
quiet.
Come on, Bill, you can do it, dude.
Use a hand over here.
Be a big guy, Bill. Be a big guy, Bill. Fuck him up, Bill. You think, doesn't it?
Oh, man.
Past this gate, it's all new territory to me.
I'm on it.
Hey, hey. You guys
okay, so why did he see me fast crawling that time? Is it if they're facing me that I can't fast crawl? Really makes you think, doesn't it? I'm thinking real hard right now.
Help! Get back!
You got him, Bill. Beat him all up, Bill. Why was I able to walk through in crouch mode at really quickly the first time without anybody seeing me, but this time it seems like they all hear me. Really makes you think, doesn't it?
I'm on it.
Look, crawling.
You guys hear
fast,
that?
Staying away. Oh, wait, nope. That sounded okay. No, it wasn't.
Watch out!
Alright, I guess we're slow crawling. They're learning? Yeah, maybe.
Oh, man.
Yeah, come on. You don't need to be looking at that.
I've seen worse.
Past this gate, it's all new territory to me.
I'm on it.
Hey, you guys hear that?
Keep quiet.
Don't you think it's kind of weird that zombies have literal patrol pads? Like, do these guys all get together beforehand and work out, like, who's gonna be in what area? Really makes you think, doesn't it? There's gonna be a guy right here that's gonna fuck my shit up. Oh my god, there's not. I thought you guys said that one dude was supposed to open the door. What the fuck? Are you fucking kidding me?
They're the Uber zombies. Ask Nietzsche about that.
Wait, where the fuck am I supposed to go now? Why would you wait?
Runners!
Easy, easy.
I didn't want to use this. I wanted to use my brick, not my beautiful pipe. God damn it. Good luck, Bill. Fuck him up! What?! Him up. Yeah, boy! Good job. Thanks for the help, Ellie. No, wait. Yeah, boy. Is it worth, like, scavenging through this area?
Gun. I can help you kill some of these fuckers.
Shut up. Shut up.
Like, there's gotta be shit in this whole house. They put a whole fucking house here for you to go through. There's gotta be things. Oh, no, 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 no. Keep them right. Did I say scavenging? Scavenging? What did I say? I don't remember what I said. Oh my god, that box of cereal. I wanna go eat some cereal so bad right now. They put this entire house here, and nothing to meme? Nothing to get? Are you kidding me? This is bullshit. It's like a zombie orgy. Oh yeah, if you want to, Aaron, that'd probably be a good idea. Did this game run on the PS3 natively at 30 FPS? Why not just be chill, bro? Go get him, Bill! Bill, you got him, dude. Fuck him up! Fuck him up! Bill, you gotta get him, dude. You gotta fuck him up. Oh, wait. He's... Okay, never mind. Good job. She fucking nailed that guy. Bill, just fuck him up! Can he not kill clickers? Oh, maybe he can't. Oh. Got another fucking brick. Alright, we're good, whatever. Fuck this.
Fucking creepy.
Wait, where the fuck am I supposed to go? Oh, I don't know. I could open this door. Wait, or can I not open this door? Am I looking for a key? Oh, I probably have to go into the house to find a key to get through the door. But we were already in the house. It's because you aggroed the clicker? Oh. So what does that mean? I have to go kill him? Am I gonna be able to find another brick here? Bill, can't you just deal with it? That's what the fuck I'm talking about.
Joel! Get back! Alright.
Well, now I need another brick, dog. Where am I gonna get one of those? Ooh. Dude, we fucked these zombies up. Oh, hell yeah! Yeah, boy! Oh, wait, what was that? Oh, no. What, is that a part? No. Just a meme.
This way. Tied on the other side.
What about going through here?
What, the doggy door? Very careful.
Of course.
Maybe you should have given her a gun.
Okay, Bill.
There's more of those clicker things inside the house.
Oh, shit. Easy as the other. Stay down.
Well, I mean, technically, Joel, they can never see us. You fucking idiot. Don't you even know the fucking lore, mate? You fucking cunt. Look, I'm one of you. I tricked him. Now they think we're part of the club. Fucking got him, dude. Master of stealth. Oh, you're defending those stairs because there's some sick shit. Never mind, no, there's not. Huh. You think there's some sick ass shit like in this room that this guy is like defending? Probably not, fuck him.
All right, come on, let's get up.
On the RV and over. To be clear.
You think it would let me drop back over there and make me go through the whole house again? Oh my god, I want to try it so bad. I'm not sure if it would let me, but it would be such a waste of time. Oh, I think it will. Okay, never mind. I'm not sure. Okay.
Who the hell left this here? You got friends in town?
No. Although I got some idea who might have come through here. School's on the other side of this house.
Let's get inside.
Come on, Ellie. I think we're good.
Now, damn those things. Nobody's bitten, right?
Nope. I'm good.
We're all fine. Let's just keep going.
Yeah, we'll keep going. Give me a moment, okay, Bill? Just get some dank shit. Oh, fucking awesome. I love opening all these empty fucking drawers. Feels good, man.
Hey, Joel!
Yeah?
What? I'm busy right now. Hold on. Oh my fucking god. Oh my god, more power pills. Panda Patrol.
Hey, you got a second?
School was closed indefinitely. Mom and Dad were fighting. This is not written like a school kid or whatever. Aunt Karen is dead. Damn. Wait, how would this diary entry get all the way back, back here?
Yeah.
I just want to say I'm sorry about Tess. That's it. I won't bring it up again.
Ellie, you don't need to worry about me. We should go check on Bill.
Okay.
Oh no, fuck. I think that diary was left behind before they left to go to the military, but it's if they drove to the edge of town to let the dog out. Or maybe they drove there, let the dog out, and then came back, and then went to the military, I guess? Do you think I'll run into that dog later in the game, or is he gone forever? What's up, Bill?
Give me a hand with this.
I don't like how ammo pickups are highlighted in red. It makes it seem like my inventory is full or something, right? When you that color, it's kind of a strange visual feedback.
What'd I tell you?
Fuck.
There's that truck sticking out of the school right there. Come on. There's a bunch of them up there. Try not to make a sound.
Can't we just fucking snipe them all, dude? You've got a fucking shotgun, dude. Just take them out. Got heavy arms for this shit. Sorry, we're using video game shotguns. Nice, man. BBC, what? Oh shit, did Trump order the wall? How do you miss? Go get him, Bill. Fuck him up.
Help! Let go of me, you fucker! Get the fuck off of me!
Kurt, go!
Thank you.
Does Bill even kill the zombies, or does he just fucking play patsies with them? What the fuck? RTBA is mad as fuck. Everybody console RTBA in chat for being mad as fuck. Oh shit. God, just fucking dumpster, dude. Oh, and I got one shot. Feels good. Oh, it's gonna put me all the way back at the beginning.
There's a bunch of them up there. Try not to make a sound.
Listen, dude, we're just gonna play this one out. Yeah, let's do it.
Ellie, cool.
I got this.
Fucking dumpster. Ah! Fucking annihilated. Yo, is this gun shit over here? No. Fuck. This is bullshit. Alright, and then I'm guessing you have to trigger this group of zombies over here.
Sound.
Damn, it seems like this part of the game seems kind of bullshit. Like, if you sneak by responsibly, like, if you actually snuck by this part and didn't fight them all, like an autist, like I am, then when you trigger all the zombies at that next part, it seems like you would be punished for it, because then you would have to deal with so much more, no? The fucking grinder, dude. They don't trigger if you sneak. Maybe that trigger doesn't happen if you sneak. Oh no, I'm like at this part coming up here, it seems like you always trigger zombies. Like right here, like even if I'm on literal crawl mode and slow crawl, you still
Ellie,
trigger
run,
them all.
Run!
Are you just running ahead of all of them?
There's a bunch of them up there. Try not to make a sound.
Alright, shut the fuck up. Alright, let's go. Alright, we can do this.
Son of a bitch!
Oh, I pushed the wrong button.
A bunch of them up there.
Oh, if you sneak by the first group, maybe you won't trigger them? Oh, maybe. I don't know.
Run!
Alright.
There's a bunch of them up there.
We're doing
Try not to make a sound.
No, dude. All right, Bill. Take him out, dude. Good luck. Fucking start shooting, dog. What the fuck? Did you just miss? Oh, my God.
There's a bunch of them up there. Try not to make a sound.
Bill, how do you already need a hand? Oh my god. Yeah, we're not remembering the basics of CQC.
There's a bunch of them up there. Try not to make a sound. Sound.
I forgot what I used for Nathan's password. Oh my god. Just kidding. What are you doing?
There's a bunch of them up there. Try not to make a sound.
I should be able to kill all these without using any weapons. We've done it before, right? We should be able to do it again. Oh my god, Bill, you're just garbage, dude.
Of them up there. Try not to make a sound.
Oh no, is that even more?
Stay on my ass!
Fuck! Oh, no, get off me! Okay, I think fighting them over here is better.
There's a bunch of them up there.
I think they seem to come like one at a time more. All right, we got it. Oh my god. Fucking Mike Tyson. Did you see that fucking speed? How she dodged that punch? Bobbing and weaving? What a god.
Of them up there. Try not to make a sound.
Killed one.
Ellie, run! Run!
Coming from everywhere!
Rust!
No! Fuck!
There's a bunch of them up there. So try not to make a sound.
If you heal, you won't be one-shot by zombies. What do you mean if I heal? Aren't I at full health? He's not, like, holding himself or anything. No, speedrun tactics, boys. Oh my god. Hold on, I got blown minutes, 1 second.
There's a bunch of them up there. Try not to make a sound.
Did I just fuck up a death animation for him? I think he was killing a zombie and I started punching it. Okay.
Ellie, run! Run!
I fucked up. Get away from me! No! No! Don't duck! No! Oh my god!
Of them up there.
Yeah, I know.
Try not to make a sound. Use a hand over here. Get this
bitch! Run away!
I got it!
Okay, boys, we're gonna get by this next part. It's gonna happen. We just need to believe. We all need to believe together. Good luck.
Allie, run! Run!
Alright, back to the car, boys.
Rushed.
What? Are you kidding me? Sometimes when you push, it seems like sometimes when you push square, Joel like lunges forward and locks on. But other times when you push square, he just like stands there and punches the air and then gets fucking one shot by pussy zombies. What the fuck? Look, like right there, I like lunged forward to beat this dude down. Or right there, he waited to punch until he got in range. I don't know. Alright. Alright, this is the urn right here, actually. I can feel it this time, guys.
Ellie, run! Run!
This is definitely the run, right here. Look, he waited there. That was good. No! No! It's always this chick, this zombie is like fucking the assassin zombie, dude. Every time, holy shit.
There's a bunch of them up there. Try not to make a sound.
Hurry! Get off!
No! Okay, easy. We're good. All right. Easy mode time. This is so easy right here. Whoa. Hold on, memes. Oh, man. Alright.
Ellie, run! Run!
Back to the car. The master strategy. We're good. We're fine. We're coming back to the car. We're gonna fuck these shitters up. One at a time. Okay, here comes the first victim. Come on, buddy. No! Okay, okay, we're fine, we're fine. Just keep running.
Stick with me!
Nope, not these two. Where's Bill at? Oh, Billy! fucking zombie man. What, this guy's a fucking werewolf. Fuck. Okay, we got two that time. Listen, we're getting bunch of them up. We're getting closer.
Try not to make a sound.
Oh no, I didn't know there was another one right there. My bad.
There's a bunch of them up there. Try not to make a sound.
Okay, car strats. Car strats.
Follow me!
Ellie, why don't you fucking fight? No, Ellie!
There's a bunch of them up there. Try not to make a sound.
Okay. Oh. Oh my god. Look, Bill, you see how I'm fighting one? Maybe you should shoot at the other one as he comes running up, Bill. Did you ever think of that? This is like, feels like Rust all over again,
There's
dude.
A bunch of them up there. Try not to make a sound.
Alright, I'm just kidding.
There's a bunch of them up there. Try not to make a sound.
Why am I only using melee? Because there's a Rocky achievement for beating the game without firing a single shot. Shit, I fucked up the death animation. Why are you even allowed to pull them out of that? Oh god, that's so stupid.
There's a bunch of them up there. Try not to make a sound.
All right, buddy. Bill, what are you aiming at? Hitboxes, are we playing fucking League again? No fucking way did that dude hit me.
There's a bunch of them up there. Try not to make a sound.
We beat this part in one try, like fucking four times in a row. Why are we dying now? That's the real question.
Move it!
Alright guys, this is the urn right here. undeniable, 100% clear rate. Speedrun strats. Earn status recognized. Oh god. Oh god! We're good, we're good, we're good, we're good. Yep, back to the car, back to the car.
Ellie!
I missed! That's okay, we got a brick. Brick him! Brick him, boys! No! Okay, we're good, we're good, we're good. Bill, where are you? Bill, what the... Wait, do I not get Bill for this fight? No! Oh, Bill, what have you been doing, Bill? Fuck! You're doing it, Bill. You're doing it, Bill. Keep it up, Bill. It's car time. Fucking this is the one, too. Get fucked.
Well, that was easier than I thought it'd be. They must be holed up somewhere else.
Well, let's not test our luck. How do we get inside?
Fucking dumpster. Alright, there we go. We just had to believe. We had to punch our way. Sometimes you just gotta punch your way through life's problems.
Someone left a ladder on the bus. Here, get me up there and I'll drop it to you.
How do I get you up there? What are you? Right here? Right here? Do I need to talk to you? Oh, here we go.
Get killed up there.
Thanks, Bill.
How would she get killed on top of a school bus? What the fuck does that even mean?
We're okay. We just need to get to the hood of the truck. Shit, you hear that? They're coming. Move it, kid. All right. We're gonna get in quick. We're gonna get the battery.
God,
we're gonna
damn
get
it, they're
the
locked!
All right, Bill, go get him.
Come on, Bill. I got it. The window's open.
How, what the fuck? How are you supposed to wait for them? This is the second time in the game where you're in a spot where you're supposed to, like, wait for him to do something. Are you kidding me? All the way back here? Like, I can't sit there and wait for him to do it. The zombies will kill me. Do you have to kill them all?
Get off! Get back!
Alright, Purple Cow, I'm not gonna attack any zombies and I'm just gonna sit there and I'm gonna wait to go in and I'm not gonna do anything because the game is apparently holding the zombies back. Alright, I'll try what Purple Cow says.
Ellie, run! Run!
Oh,
Move!
What? I punched him first!
Are you kidding me, dude?
Okay.
There's a bunch of them up there. Try not to make a sound.
Oh, nice friendly fire, dude.
Ellie, run! Run!
They're coming from everywhere! Head up!
Oh my god! That's a juke. I think it's a juke. I don't think it's missing. I think that it's them juking. They can juke your attacks. That's gotta be what's going on, dude. That's gotta be what's going on. Fucking memes, dude.
There's a bunch of them up there. Try not to make a sound.
Oh, shit.
There's a bunch of them up there. Try not to make a sound.
Okay. We're coming through here.
Ellie, run! Run!
Oh, they're coming from everywhere!
Alright. Coming back to the car. Back to the car. This is the car of dreams. Never mind, fuck this. Oh my fucking god.
Stick with me!
Okay, never mind. That's not gonna work. We've only cleared this part of it one time, right?
There's a bunch of them up there. Try not to make a sound.
We've got to use our 80 carry abilities to kite the zombies until we can kill them 1v1. No!
There's a bunch of them up there. Try not to make a sound.
Oh my God. Does this shotgun blast even do that much? It doesn't seem like it.
There's a bunch of them up there. Try not to make a sound. Of them up there. Try not to make a sound.
Billy, you suck, dude. Okay. We just gotta clear this section one more time, and then if we run to the window, NNN and Purple Cow says that the animations will trigger.
Ellie, run! Run!
What was that? Why would I get locked in that animation? I just wanted to break them. Oh my God!
There's a bunch of them up there. Try not to make a sound. Move it.
No.
There's a bunch of them up there. Try not to make a sound. Ellie, get away from him!
No! Bill, take one of these!
Hey!
right, guys. All right, guys.
Ellie, run! Run!
They're coming from everywhere!
No environment bullshit kill. Oh, no. Who got caught?
Bunch of them up there. Try not to make a sound.
When they grab you, mash triangle? I don't think so. I'm pretty sure it's a death animation. I don't think you can get out of it.
Help! Ellie, get away from him!
Get off!
No!
There's a bunch of them up there. Try not to make a sound.
What? Did she just come through the fucking tree? Holy shit, dude.
There's a bunch of them up there. Try not to make a sound.
This one always lunges. Nice, man. We got 10 minutes, boys. Are we gonna make it through this section in the next 10 minutes? Or is this gonna be safe for tomorrow? That's the real question. Alright, boys. Good luck. Dream big.
Ellie, run! Run!
Don't get caught, Bill. Come on, Bill. Don't get caught right off the bat, Bill. You gotta run, Bill. You gotta run, Bill. You gotta be a big guy. Oh, free easy kill? It's the lunging, dude! Oh, fuck! You have to dodge that first lunge. You have to just let him do it. There's nothing you can do to counter it, but you just have to avoid it. Oh, that monkey man has got me like fucking 10 times. Or the wolf dude? Or I don't know if he just has long hair. I can't tell.
Come on.
I like that animation.
There's a bunch of them up there. Try not to make a sound.
I don't think we're gonna get through it until tomorrow, boys. It's all over.
There's a bunch of them up there. Try not to make a sound.
Okay, this right here. This is actually the urn, okay? I'm gonna play this. It's like Dynasty Warriors, alright? Get out of my way! Alright, just kidding. That's not the urn, dude. That urn was even worse. That was our worst urn ever. Bill misses shots like that. It really makes me think, okay?
There's a bunch of them up there. Try not to make a sound.
Not a single sound, guys.
Get out of there!
Okay, guys. When do we get the, when do we get the LMG? That's the real, okay, right here, dude. Right here. It's fucking urn status. Urn status time, right here, okay?
Ellie, run! Run! Rushed.
No, I didn't see the other one there. What? She fucking came out of the tree! What? No way! Alright, this is probably my last shot, and then I gotta get Nathan. Rip. No! Okay, right here, boys. This is it. This is it!
Ellie, run! Run!
Oh, they're coming from everywhere!
Must!
Here we go.
This is the one that kills me. No! Oh, I thought that was Ellie. Oh my god! I thought she, I don't know why I thought it was to the left.
A bunch of them up there.
All right. Make a sound. Well, rip. It's all over, boys. What do you think? I'm gonna try, since I don't really have time, I'm gonna try the ultra aggressive strats, okay? I'm gonna run like right up. I'm gonna run right up to that group of two on the right and go for it, okay? That's the dream.
No!
Get back!
Alright, I'm going right up to the group of two on the right. Fuck it. Good luck.
Ellie, run! Run!